by schooling bass. I was throwing a fluke on top. They were kind of swinging and missing on it. So I hooked up a Nico rig fluke for him. I threw it out there and I told him just wait and hang on. He paused for about 15 seconds, let that bait fall through the school. And then he caught a 4.5 pound largemouth.